New from overnight, a holdup and an arrest at a McDonald's in Orange County.
It is the third robbery in this area in less than a week. West 2's Todd Wilson live at Oak Ridge and OBT. And Todd, there was just another McDonald's robbed just yesterday.
That's right. Stick Up Kids hit that one on Kirkman Road. But this one here right behind me here was hit at 12:30 this morning. Deputies say the robber walked in without a mask and flashed a gun demanding money. He wasn't in there very long and took off running. Once on the scene, deputies unleashed canine units to track the guy. Deputies came across a man who fit the description of the robber at Rio Grande and Oak Ridge Road.
He was standing there on the corner of the gas station that is located on that corner. So basically, once he saw the deputies, he really didn't have anywhere to go. We had two or three units on him at the get-go.
This is the third McDonald's robbery in less than a week. Yesterday, like I said, McDonald's on Kirkman Road was hit. All the employees were forced into the freezer while the place was cleaned out. This is the same MO for a robbery of a Mickey D's on Goldenrod Road last Friday. Back out here live, as you can see, this McDonald's is open this morning, still open. But what deputies did is they used employees that were here at the time of the robbery to finger the man they believe robbed them. But they're also going to reaffirm that by using surveillance video from this McDonald's to put the finger on this guy. Live in Orange County, Todd Wilson, West 2 News. Back to you.